As a chef, I love working with best quality ingredients, and that's why I trust my Dabur honey, as it's 100% pure. I love it on my pancakes, waffles, desserts, puddings. And that's why I'm going to be doing a Detect Adulteration Rapid Test, also known as DART, which has been validated by FSSAI and Ministry of Health and Family Welfare to detect the adulteration in honey. And for that, you need a spoonful of honey and drop it in a glass of water. If the honey settles down, then it's pure. And if the water color changes, that means honey is adulterated. So my Dabur honey is 100% pure. Why don't you guys go ahead and test your honey at home?